breakfast. I'm gonna do the dishes and eat my hash brown egg scramble. Reuben has toast with craisins on it. That's what he asked for, and bananas. We just got back from voting.
And it's my stickers.
Reuben thought we were going boating. When we said we were going boating, he was very confused. It was really cute.
That was people boating on the river.
Yeah, we will this summer. But right now it's too cold and wet and rainy. So rainy. We're gonna go to Goodwill today and take the trash out and go to the library.
We can't go to Goodwill when it's raining.
Yeah, we can go when it's raining. It's okay.
I don't want to go when it's raining.
Okay, well, we'll wait. We're doing letters. Z. What does Z say?
What?
Z. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We got these foam letters at Goodwill. We just got back and I'm nursing Becky, and then I'll show you what else we bought. What letter is that?
What is it?
Show it to me.
What happened?
You fell over. That was the letter T for ta. So here's what we got. We got four movies. Little Bear, a Winnie the Pooh movie, Esther, and Great Expectations. I also got Yoga Mama, prenatal yoga. I plan to be pregnant again. We got two CDs, Kenny G Breathless. My mom listened to this like over and over again when I was growing up. And Smooth Jazz Christmas, which is playing now. For Reuben, we found those letters and a flag and this bag. We're going on a trip for Christmas. So we will use this bag for Reuben's clothes. He needs a suitcase and bag anyway. It's great. It's real leather. It's raining a little bit outside, but Reuben really wanted to go out, so I let him. I have been learning a whole lot about saving money and grocery shopping. I may make a separate video on it, but we've actually been saving money and still eating pretty well, I think. So I'm very excited to continue this because the biggest part of our budget is groceries. It's crazy. I'll try to tell you about it while watching Reuben outside and making sure he's safe. So the biggest thing about grocery shopping is to shop where the groceries are the cheapest for what you want. So we like to do organic groceries, and I don't want to sacrifice that because I believe they're better for your body.
Mom.
Mama's right here. So, there's brother. So we shop at Aldi's where the groceries are the cheapest. You may not have an Aldi's. Becky, every time I want to do something, one of them's cranky. You want to sit on my lap? Come here. No, you don't want to sit on my lap. So I shop at Aldi's, and we go to Aldi's every week. And because they don't have a lot of the gluten and dairy free stuff that I like, we do go to Kroger's once a month. And I only go once a month, so once every 4 weeks. And if I forget something or I don't have something, I just do without it. And that's probably another big thing about saving money, do without. Don't go to the store if you forgot to buy onions for something you want to make. I just leave them out or substitute something else or make something else. And I'm never going to the store to pick up something that I might have forgotten or need for a recipe. I buy and make from what I have, or I make a list and plan before I go. And we went from spending about $1,000 a month on groceries. Now we are keto, we were keto, and we have special diets. And now we're spending $600 to $700 a month, so that's a pretty big savings. He's in his house. That's a really big savings. Another thing is, like, my favorite thing is peanut butter. So I buy myself one or two special jars of organic peanut butter that's dark roasted, and I don't buy that every week, so I have to make it last. And I'll buy myself one bar of chocolate and eat like a little square every day to make it last. I'm not pampering myself with chocolate every day, a whole bar, just a little square. And if I eat it all at once, that's all I get for the entire month. But you can save money if you look at your own budget and what you're doing and you think about it. No, I can't see him. Probably in his house. Oh no, he's right there. He's out playing in his pool and getting wet. We voted today. We went to Goodwill. I didn't film much, but I'm happy. We had a good day. Reuben did watch some television today. We try not to do that every day, but I got to read some of my book, and Becky took a really good nap. We had a good day.
Chocolate thing.
We're gonna have dinner soon.
Can you get me some chocolate?
No. I'm in the middle of making dinner. So we're having a cauliflower soup with butternut squash and herbs. And I'm going to put bacon on top of that, and then we'll have cheese toasties with vegan cheese, of course. I just found the scariest looking spider in my home. I'm gonna show it. If you hate spiders, you should probably not watch this part. What is that? Whatever that is, I don't want it in my house. Do not touch it, Reuben. It looks very scary. We're gonna take a picture and send it to Grandma. My mom is a science teacher and she will love that spider. So I texted a friend to look up what this was because it looks evil, but apparently it's harmless. I'm still not gonna keep it in my house. It's a marbled orb weaver. It's also called the pumpkin spider, and it doesn't bite humans apparently, but it belongs outside for sure.
But it has to stay inside.
No, we're gonna put it outside as soon as Daddy gets home. His Reuben soup and cheese toasty, and his bacon is cooking. It's still cooking in the fridge. The bacon goes on top of the soup. Crumble. Becky, watch, wait.
It sticks a lot.
Yeah.
No, Becky!
All right, let's stand it back up and send all the cards back down to Reuben to send up again. I'll get her. It's okay. Becky! Becky Boo!
You flipped it!
Okay. Reuben, you're tired.
I don't want to be tired.
I know. It's gonna be all right.
It has to attach to this.
All right, you attach that. I'll hold Becky. still waiting for Daddy to get home. Vicky, you can't have the camera. Whoa, it crashed.
Try to hit that car.